And there was the baby lying in the manger. The shepherds told everyone what had happened. All who heard the story were astonished. But Mary quietly treasured these things in her heart.